You're watching Greater Brockton. Mark Lindy, your host, and I have my friend Ali Brioso here.
Yes.
Ali, nice to see you as always.
Yes, as always.
The Latin Women's Association with Inez and Carmen Figueroa.
Mm-hmm.
You're involved in that.
Of course.
Now, and they are about to do their fourth annual Mother's Day event coming up really soon. So we're promoting
Literally.
This a couple of days ahead of time. We're going to run
yes,
it all over
yes.
the TV. Tell us about it.
Okay, so first, it's an honor and a privilege to actually even support them in the promoting of the fourth annual Mother's Day event. I went to it last year. And Inez Figueroa, she's the mother of everyone here in the city of Brockton. I call her my community mother. When my mother physically isn't here, she's here, so I'm mm-hmm. considered blessed. So she takes an initiative with her daughter, Carmen Figueroa, who directly supports her in the Latin Women's Association in the city, to acknowledge at least four mothers in a city, in the community, or families of members and their mothers in the city of Brockton of the Latino Hispanic community, just to acknowledge their motherhood, their caretaking and parenthood, and the great works that they have done. Because yes, we celebrate it every year, but sometimes someone needs to hear that little special, I see you, I appreciate you, and you are going to get this award. So we definitely want individuals to come. Anyone who's not aware of the event, well, they are aware now.
They're
Thank
aware
you
now.
For
so
that.
We're talking Saturday, the 11th of May.
Exactly.
7 to 11 at the Brockton VFW, which is down on North Quincy Street. Nice big space over there. A lot of community events happen there. And Brockton's having a little issue these days with big venues for community events.
Right.
Shaw Center's reopening. Massasoit Conference Center closed.
Right.
Santana's around. So the VFW is one of the biggest spots
yes.
that you can do an event. And this is not, excuse me, not an expensive event. Tickets are only $25.
Exactly. The children are five. Adults are 25.
Right.
Yes.
Can't beat that.
No.
And under 10 is free.
Exactly.
Free is good because you want to bring the kids. The mothers have the kids and
right.
they
family
support
members.
The kids
yes.
and have family. And
it's a great example for the children to witness how to embrace the community and everyone is they say, hey, we're proud of the mom that is here today.
Well, I think it's nice because the Brockton Women's Commission, which has just been reformed, used to do Women of the Year. But
nice.
They haven't done that in years. So this is a great thing in between while
right.
that's all going on. Another thing to enhance it. If you want more, if you want to get more information, Carmen's email is on here. And it's Carmen Figueroa, Figueroa, 576 at gmail.com. So you're going to have appetizers there, you're going to have a DJ there,
yes, we
and
are.
Other surprises,
yes, there
right?
is. So we have a lot of activities and events that goes on. So we do the basic welcoming. Inez does her welcoming. Then there's the acknowledgement of the mothers, the awards with great gifts that the community has come together. So this is not just just a one entity. There are various individuals who contributed from
okay.
even supporting us with the community facility, just preparing the awards and any gifting that we may do just to show them as appreciation. It's all come from people donating and volunteering, you know, and just to say that we embrace this together. And I'm glad that you referenced about the other initiative where they haven't done it in acknowledging that, you know, Black Women's Association is embracing the continuity because we have an ongoing, it's not just going to maintain with the fourth, it's going to go into the fifth, and fifth is going to be a little bit more broad, it's going to be international because one thing Inez Figueroa has done is embrace all cultures in a community.
Yes.
So we're going to expand to that, and that's definitely great information you shared. So this is going to be an awesome event. I was there last year, and they had a beautiful singer. They even had this girl. My heart was just compelled because she had her mom deceased.
Mm-hmm.
But she sang in a way that it was like angels harmonizing in heaven, and that was beautiful. So this is definitely a touching event, and I welcome families to come and experience this.
Well, if you think about what mothers do
yes.
in life
exactly.
for their children, for their family,
right.
for their spouse. There are a lot of single mothers, too, that get to carry the whole entire
exactly.
burden and do everything. I don't, you know, if you think about it, people like mothers that stay at home, that choose to stay at home,
right.
they're doing six jobs.
They are.
Six jobs,
literally.
At least.
Exactly.
Cooking, cleaning.
And outside
child
of the home.
Care, you know, and plus, and then if they work on top
yeah.
of that, it's an awful lot. Throw a commute on top of the whole thing,
right.
And it gets crazy.
Intense.
But, everybody thinks about mothers, grandmothers, women in their lives, and this is a great way to celebrate it. And like you said, Inez has embraced all cultures. That's the best thing about Brockton. And I have been talking about about how Brockton's always been a welcoming place for people from all cultures over many years and decades.
And continuously going.
It was different immigrants back in the day.
Exactly.
It was Lithuanian and Irish and Jewish and African American and Italian.
Right.
And now it's Swedish.
We have the world.
We really do. The flags that are on the poles outside of City Hall, you could probably put another 50 flags out there and still probably
touch
every country. Well, I used to know, who was it, Carla, who worked at Good Samaritan Hospital.
Yes.
And she used to have this flag display. They were the little flags.
Right.
But she had like hundreds of them.
To embrace and acknowledge.
When I was involved with Brockton Neighbors United, which turned into the Family Center
years later. Okay, I'm aware of the Family Center.
She had that display up there. But I love flags. I'm involved with Rotary and Rotary International.
Right.
A lot of our community-wide events or district events, we have a guy that puts out all the flags. He happens to be the district governor.
But
we have flag. We just did our Citizen of the Year event
for
Bridgewaters. And
Very
we had...
Nice.
The person that was honored was our former president of our club. He was from Pakistan, so we had Pakistani flag.
We do have a great Middle Eastern culture of families here as well.
We also had an Israeli flag right next to it. So I'm getting this high sign. So we're done. We're finished.
Yes.
And all I can say is Saturday, May 11th, VFW, 7 to 11.
Come
Thanks,
join
Allie.
Us. Thank you, Mark.
You're watching Greater Brockton. Mark Lindy, your host. Stay tuned for more events, places, people, and faces right here in the City of Champions.